to Modern Minecraft with me. The last episode in this series was September 17th is when it was uploaded. Just, you know, it's been a while. Why it's been a while is I've been doing other things. And I asked you the other day, I was in this test land. I was testing out some stuff, which we might get into in this episode or another episode. We'll have to see. But pretty much what I've been up to is I've been busy. Started a new Minecraft server up, and so I've been on there doing live streams and stuff like that, so that's why there hasn't been many Minecraft modded videos lately. But we're gonna get back into modded, my Let's Play, the server, the GusherCraft server, and also eventually the Command Genre Remastered series that I have started here on YouTube, which last month and the month before I did daily uploads of that series. And I'm gonna kind of do, like, when I have time, or when people say, hey, you should do another video like that, then I will do another video. So, in the last episode in this series, I think we figured out, stone. Oh, wait, we have, okay, oh, is it still crafting stone? Because it could be. Yeah, it might be. Yeah, if I hit shift, oh no, it's not shift, is it? Ah, there it is. So it is control shift. I'm gonna need a whole bunch of this anyway, so we're just gonna go ahead and start that process up. So in the last episode, we figured out this is the lower level, right? Yeah. So what we figured out is we want to go all the way down the bedrock in this series. So what I'm gonna have to do now is somehow fill in down here, and it's gonna be fun because there's a lot of open areas down here. A lot of torches and stuff like that. We can easily just fill in the spots. That's what I figured we'd do. Start today, at least. You can see that it's gonna fill in everything in with the wand. See, there's a torch right there, so it wouldn't work anyway. I think it might be easier to get the base done first. Wait a minute. All we have to do is fill in these. We don't need to do underneath, because eventually we're gonna be building more downwards, I think. So that's true. So all we gotta do is do the corners. Okay, that makes it. Okay. Gotta just take all. Okay. That will take care of that. Yeah, we're just gonna continue. We also, I might want to move from this location because, like I said, in earlier, I was in my test land, not today, but earlier this week, and I found out there's something that's really cool to use. There. Oh, because I'm out of stone. Wow. And I'm not near my. Do I do have these? Do these have good in them? Stone? No. That one doesn't. And I think this one is my roost, yeah. You know what? I think I might go ahead and try to make this new thing. Now. Later. And maybe we will move from this location. I don't know. What do I mean by there's a new thing that I found out, and I'm gonna go upstairs to do this. Now it's nighttime. There is monsters, so we gotta be very, very careful. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I thought that was gonna give us something special, but it did not. So this is our ME system with all our roosts that we are collecting. Interesting. Okay. So we are gonna kind of like step into the next stage of this series per se. Uh-oh. Like my needs now because somehow this got destroy it somehow. But we are gonna put all this in here. There's a thing called, and it's from Project E, it's called a table. And it's a pretty simple thing to make, actually. So you need some glowstone. Now, in some mobs, it doesn't, some mob packs doesn't look like this. I don't like, stone block doesn't look like this at all. But pretty much, you make one of these. Oh, we don't need to craft that. I didn't realize I was in the crafting. That crafted. So pretty much, you make this. Okay. And then you can make this. This thing is very OP at this point in stage, okay? Why I'm saying that? When I put this down, you're gonna see it's gonna be able to do a whole bunch of things, okay? First of all, I'm gonna move all this stuff off my inventory pretty much. This thing is, it takes MC. So anything that has MC values, you can pretty much dupe. So what I mean by that? So say I wanted to, let's see, what would I want? And I know emeralds, I believe. Are like the best thing. I think they are. I have some emeralds in here. So, ask the emeralds or not, but let's just do it with some emeralds so you can see what I'm talking about. This thing right here is OP. This thing right here is gonna be very cool to have. Why? Okay, well, first of all, you can learn things. Okay, it's learned how to make emeralds. So if I give it one of these, okay, now I can make one of these if I wanted to, if I needed it. The nice thing about this is emeralds give you so much MC value. Now there might be something else out there that's more, but it doesn't really matter. Now some things won't have that type of thing. Okay, so emeralds is a good way to get MC into it. But you can see that some of these things don't have it. So what you can now do is say I want to learn this. Okay, so now I can learn stone. So if I want stone now, all I gotta do is select it. So I can easily get stone. Say I wanted some seeds. So all I gotta do is put the seeds in, it learns it, and then I can just put all the seeds in there. And whenever I need seeds, you can either get one or two, or if you hit shift, you can get a stack of it. So it's pretty much a easier way of getting items. So now say I needed all that cobblestone. Look it. It's there. So now I'm gonna learn those, right? So it's learned how to make arrows. So now, if I need arrows, all I gotta do is hit it or hit shift, and it will automatically do that. So say I wanted to, I'm gonna reset this pattern here. So say I want to have it learn patterns. Well, now it knows how to make a pattern. So if I need a pattern, instead of making crashing a pattern, as long as I have the MC value, I can come over here and actually have it be learned. Like I said, now I have gunpowder. So any material you put in here, you can learn it like that. And then say you don't need it, you just put it in there. And you can search up here for the item. But right now we don't have that many pages yet. But as you go, you'll get more items. So you can also select to just put it in like that. Dirt is another one we can learn. So now we have learned dirt. So you just make sure you learn it before you actually get rid of it, because if you get rid of it, then you won't be able to learn it. But that's one way to earn, and you can do it in a lot of things, like this builder here. We can learn that builder. Now we don't need that builder because we can just come in here and automatically craft it with MC values. Some stuff is not. So you can see like these things are not. The flex point things are not. So those are still gonna have to be crafted. Torches are not MC valued. I don't know why, but arrows are, but those are not. Some stuff is not. Like if I want to get that, there you go. Now I got that in there. So now I can just pretty much just throw this stuff in, and if I need one, I can just grab it out. Yeah, so it's just a way to actually get items that you need, but not have to craft it per se. So say I wanted to do this alt pick. I just put it in there and it learned it, right? The same with this sword. If I wanted to learn the sword, now obviously when you take it out, it's not gonna have the same it's gonna have the durability, but it's not gonna have like how many uses, because you haven't broke anything, or does it? Doesn't. Yeah. So it doesn't like copy like what you've done with it, but the be able to just craft them like that is very cool. Say this. Now we can easily craft that. And you see what I'm saying? So as you get more items, it becomes more filled in. So like I said, the MC stuff is very cool, and pretty much like a lot of different things in the series, you can actually do that. We find it's one of them, actually. As long as you have one. So are all disc are. I'm gonna take this very quickly. Alright. Okay, this is very cool. So I can put that disc in. It learned it. Now I can take it out. And now, if I need that disc. Oh, it learned it. It said, learned. Oh, it needs a lot of MC, that's why. Back in. And get more, let's see, what is 360? So you can see it, like a stack of this. Okay, so so that's for the whole okay, I get it now. So that's for the whole thing. Okay, so I think emeralds are actually the best. Because you get 1.5 million. Oh, it's nighttime. Oh, now it also says at the top how much value you have. Interesting. So if I wanted to, I already have these learned. So I can just go ahead and put all this in there. We got almost 5 million. Okay. And we do have an enemy system, so we can just go in here. Stack. Some of them in or not, so just be aware. Even the power stuff, yeah, you can just put that in there. Let's see. see, it's not showing up because I don't have enough of that in the system. So, that's just the next stage in this. Because we can easily have a lot of that already, I'm sure. Yeah, we got iron. Yeah, we don't get that one. Pulsing iron, yes, you get quite a bit from. So you get. Chicken, but we'll have to fix that. But if I come back over here and learn this, right? Then I throw it in. Yeah, so it's learning some stuff. I wonder if. Yeah, so we are working on chickens here. The pink one, pink iron is tending, I guess. These guys are gone. So we got 10, 10, 10. What's this guy? This is probably making. I can't remember what we're making here. Okay, what is this? I think that one, we're trying to get 10, 10, 10 up. That's where it is. This one's just gonna be 10, 10, 10-ing. That's what that is. And bed guy. Got the magma. Okay. Okay, there we go. Guys can just come in here. One 8854. Okay. So yeah, we could actually get one of these drives if we had the 8.9 million RF. Again, that's how much you can store on that those things. So it's based on what you can store and if it's MCable. Obviously if it's not, you won't be able to learn it, which then you can't craft it. So some things we will have to keep in these ME system. But like a lot of this stuff we can just take out and just MC it. Because a lot of the stuff we won't. I mean, We should still keep some, but the emceeing value is a lot cooler. You get a lot more things from them. This is our farming situation over here. It is, okay, I couldn't remember. But some things, like I said, are not emceeable. So that means you can't see it. So like this thing should. It's not a high tier one, but that's over here, put this in, it learned it, and now if we had the, yeah, so right there, we could easily select this, and it just made the same one, put it back in, and go from there. Like I said, that's what's really cool about these first things. When you get the higher ones, you could just, I mean, technically you don't need this, but say you want to get higher ones up, right? You could easily do that. A lot of this dye stuff, it probably is emceable. Yes, you make a system to eject it and just emcee it. Like a bucket. Yeah, this bucket of experience we could do, Parms Craft, MCable, Mossy Stommel is, Blades are, all these, like, different, you know, everything that we put in here, even the, power stuff is, too. So, like, a lot of the stuff is MCable. You know, so like, you see how this is tier 1, tier 1? We get assy, are these, oh, I was gonna say, if these are, that'd be like, very OP, because, that'd be like, yeah. So not everything is MCable, so, boom, learn that now. And these are both the same, right? Yeah. So we can get rid of these now. This is not MCable, so you can't, they can't learn it. I don't want to even put it in there. I don't think I like to do that. Yeah, see, it won't go in there. No. So, you can't learn torches. But you can learn torch launcher, or the torch launcher with that. No. It just matters of how much MC you have. I think there is a way to take this off of the screen, but for right now, we'll leave it. But like I said, that's 2.8. I wonder... computer, is that? Hit this drive out. I want to empty this drive out and see if the drive, if there's enough stuff coming in there. Maybe there isn't. I'm not. This was a. Pop that in. Shouldn't take too long to unload that stuff, but then that thing over there is gonna get filled up. there another disc in here? Yeah, I see 2 point. Eggs are not, though. That's interesting. Learn that. Let's do the 10 20 of those. Okay, we have enough of the pick iron. So let's try the pick iron out. We got 10 of these. It's wow. Back. Just for ASCII, we can just go that much. So we can go ASCII, have it learn this, right? So it's learn that drive. Grab a few of these. And now the VOO stuff is not. So you have to still do the 1010 process to get them. A lot of the VOO stuff is not EMCable either, so just be aware, if you want to do that, you will need a, oops. Is it? Oh, I don't know why. I'm not comparing it well. RR10s. Right. Okay. I didn't realize that we already had this in. I believe we need a spruce or. We'll have to. We'll leave it for that right now. See. Emeralds. I'm not seeing emeralds coming in. Chickens. Yeah, that's interesting. I don't have any emerald chickens in here. We can change that very quickly. These guys, so we're gonna pop them in to our situation over here. But the bottom one that is now emptied out, that we can easily. Yeah, so there were no emeralds over there, that's why. I'll see you. So you can. That's interesting. The emerald ore is not. Very interesting. Yeah, the major stuff is not kinda good. Access. I don't know. Huh. No, they're not. Okay, good. Networks are not. Mm-hmm. sleep because it's nighttime. Cancel that. Gotta take this out so it doesn't continue. Energy. Let's see. Yeah, good enough for me, isn't it? Vibrant. So learn that one, that one, that one, that one. Learn. Got 1, 2, 3 there, 5, 6. Good. So yeah, we're already getting there, I guess. This is our little place where we can kill a mob. Where did he come from? Yeah. It is filling pretty quickly, but not as quickly. How are we doing on the emeralds, though? Because. Okay, yeah, good. Because the emeralds are what we really need. Because the emeralds are where we're gonna make a lot of our MC from. Because emerald, like, if you have a wall, a row of just emerald chickens, that's gonna be the best. Collectors are not MCable, but the boosts are. Interesting. Right? Yeah. If I wanna do, let's do 10 of the other ones. Empty this, but we're just. Yeah, if I do. I wanna do 10. Emeralds. And I think we'll just do them in here. Be fine. Again, the emerald is. Because we can easily get a new drive and all that kind of stuff with the emeralds. I mean, granted, they are. It's a lot of MC for one of those. There it is. Boom. And now our MC just went down, but that's okay. We just got, but look at, we just got a new drive. We didn't have to craft it. So auto crafting is like not a thing anymore. Even this drive, yeah, that drive's gonna be wild to unload it all. So pop this guy in, and then we can just destroy this one. Get the MC back. Okay. And pop out as we don't need them. Definitely no. Oh, that's okay. I don't. But then you got this drive where is yeah, 33 items on that drive. That's the only thing. We'll put it in underneath that drive, and then when that drive is done, everything will be in the OneDrive. Get it? OneDrive? Pop them And there's nothing in them. Put those roosts in there. So yeah, I mean, this is gonna be very a very easy way of OPing our stuff. Like I said, we do need more emeralds, but yeah, we'll get a few more emerald chickens in here. That would help out. Seems like these chickens are taking a lot longer, but it might just be where they are in the lineup, maybe? Like, you know. But we might actually want to move from this location now, since we have an easy way of duping everything pretty much. We might keep this drive just so we can easily pop the stuff in. But yeah, we got a little bit of more. Okay. Got, now we just need to get more emeralds in. This is how we have it set up. So our ME system has the seeds. The seeds are exported from into here, then they breed up, and then any of the chickens come out over here. Automatically taken out here. Export things. I don't know what these are, other ones I want to do. I'm not sure like what they will give us. I just remember that we had this chest here for other ones that we want to do. Let's see what this tag sag gives you. Oh, rich sag. Okay. And diamond give you diamond. We have the emerald. We have the emerald pearl. We have maze that one. Has to be, because we have the Ender Pearl one, right? I'm pretty sure we do. It's probably the Diamond Enriched. Yeah, Slag Enriched. I'm guessing. Why would I have... I'm pretty sure we have Ender Pearls. Double chicken. I'll just double check and see like what chickens we have and which ones we don't have. I know some of these we don't have. But yeah, so two slags equals that one, and then we have the diamond one, which I'm pretty sure with that one is we're trying to get this. And that one is from Ag. Yeah. Rich Sag. So you got Sag Enriched. Yep, that's definitely it right there. Boom, boom. So these two are kind of like together. So once you get the Rich Sag, then we'll get the Slag. Which gives us two slag. Wait a minute. What? Oh, maybe. Okay, let's do this magma one. Yeah, we might also want to clean up the area too if we're gonna stay here. Emeralds. Yeah, good. Keep the emeralds coming in. Because the emeralds are gonna be key for having enough of this. Back up to almost 6 MC value. And like I said, any of the stuff in here, as long as make it, I guess if you have the MC. On the MC, can't make it. That's what I'm guessing. Like I said, some things are not MCable, like this is. This is. Oh, we can get an unpowered one and no disc in it, but that's okay. Now, you don't want to put. If I went ahead, this is all my emerald or all my chickens. If I put that in there and destroyed it, all the chickens are gone. So, yeah. Okay, we're getting a lot more of these. We're gonna just slide these into my inventory and pop them in here. We have all this, the. Oh my god, look at all this stuff that we have on our, in our inventory. Go ahead and get another 16 in with the emerald chickens. So, yeah, we're just gonna slowly get more emerald chickens because emeralds are, like I said, they give you a lot of MC. Like. Stack. Well, this is not full stack yet, but I think a stack gives you how much was it? It was five. Almost 1 million. Yeah, almost 1.5. And like I said, if we can fill up a few more of these in emeralds. See, they're not EMCable. It'd be very OP if they were. Yeah, we're gonna take two another stack. Even this table, if you make another one, is MCable. Okay, we can make another 16 terabyte. Let's learn C. And turn that so we can get that in there. Oh, even the apples are sweet. The MC stuff is very cool. I can't open that one. Okay, this is my other ender chest. Stuff. Emeralds. Emeralds, yeah, so it's really coming in now. 20,000. Now, the only thing is, since we did take some of this stuff out, it's gonna say last modified. If you notice all the other stuff does not, it's because I haven't touched any of this stuff. If I replaced, I believe, these two things here, like the grid and the drive, it would say no, I didn't enter them in. We got a 85 hour bobble. Never played more than that, but whatever. These EMC, no they're not, so be very I don't know if I put the rest in here or not. Ah, that's where they are. Oh, the drivers, are they? All my tinker stuff, my hammers. How much MC is that? 8.9. Didn't I MC that already? I did. And I could get another one of those. Okay, what we're gonna do? I'm gonna swap out this guy over here for one of these drives. Because this will last long. Ashley. I think. Oh, I had one here. It was 16. Okay, never mind. Here we go. I'm gonna take this and this. Okay. Go MC this stuff. Because this stuff is MCable. Okay. Watch this. Boom. Learned. Boom. Learned. And we can do this and this. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Drive in with it. Okay, so then we gotta get the drive in. This in. This guy back in. Oh, nothing should have, oh, it does still. Even when I redid the whole thing, it still is there. Whatever. Good collection there. Yeah, look at that. Okay. Okay, yeah. 60 million. The nice thing about that is we could actually craft next one up. Because we can just MC the value and hit the higher tier. Because isn't there one above 16 terabytes? Like. At. What is it? Is it, so that is the highest. Without having the other one. Okay. Okay, let's grab this. Enough of that now. Get double of these. Oh, I think we already got some. Then why did I? Whatever. Let's do emerald. Yeah, look at that. That's 1, 3, 4. Yeah. Wait a minute. Yes, it's. Yes, it's per sack. See what I'm saying? The empty value is pretty cool. Now we can easily, you know, with the enough emeralds, we can easily. Take another one of these, or craft them ourselves. We could craft them. Why not just do it that way? You know? A lot easier. And you can... And... Pick this up. And you can... here. If I wanted to make another one of these tables, you can ASCII dupe that. And you can ASCII type up here. So if you know what it is, there we go. So you can ASCII have one here, have one in there, and then you'll have to go around to put the MC in. Have it in here. You can have it right here. And just take the emeralds out, like so, and go in here and got another 5 million. That is how that table works. And it's a very cool table. I'm gonna sleep very quick. Let me sleep. Hours, jeez. Yeah, we're getting left and right now. Guys are gonna slowly do it. Yeah, emeralds. I think it's the easiest one to do. Going. Bit of time to get everything into this one. Yeah, once these are both empty, we'll just get rid of them. We'll put them in our table here and get our emeralds. But yeah, it's a really cool add-on. I knew it was in this pack. Made it. So, yeah. Get another. These guys, emerald in. Get it? Emerald in there. That's just a very cool way of getting the emeralds. Chickens in the roost have currently. I really thought I had emerald chickens going all the time. But this is the other setup we have for emeralds. Emeralds. Yeah, that's coming in right quickly now. Boom. Upgrade this very easily. That's not that much MC though. But like a lot of this stuff, MC stuff, it doesn't need to be big. Emeralds. Yeah, see. It's really gonna come in handy. Get it? Handy. Yeah, if you can't craft it, it won't show up, I guess. So if you put a disc in, if it's not here, you can't make it. Like I said, each disc will give you so much of an MC value when you take it out, but when you put it back in, you'll get it back. Yeah, it's just, and it's... And yeah, I think that we're gonna tear most down. MC a lot of the stuff here. And move on. Better area, probably. All these cool. We got this too, which we can easily reconfigure. New area. I think a lot of this stuff is, if we can't MC it, we will. What happens here is this is a Zermson hopper, which picks up the loot and experience, and this one inputs the items, and the one underneath if you can see this one underneath, I can. There. Oh, I can't. Input there, input there. Huh. Interesting. Let's go. Oh, the glass I don't think is breakable. That's why. But we have a lot more. Now is this, oh, this is MCable. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, now I'm going over there just to MC stuff. I learned. Boom, put that back. This makes so it's all dark in there. Put all that in there. Anything that's MCable, we will probably MC it. Put one more emerald chicken in. To our way over here, and then we'll put the other one in the our little. Now you can see that disc now shows up, cause it's 8 million. That's a lot of MC though. That's okay with this, these emeralds here. Yeah. So we'll set up a new system of collecting all these different materials as well. We'll figure out like what we can do with some of them, because some of them are not like MCable. So if they're not MCable, we're just gonna assay. We could just still leave this system up. That's what we'll do. This guy making. Wait, isn't this the one that makes what we. This is a chicken for this, I think. It is. There it is. We must have gotten them from the chickens. Yeah, we might move from this location. Just so we can find a better location and really get into MCing stuff, because MCing, like, a lot of the things here are probably MCable. So, yeah. I don't know if all these are, but a lot of these things are MCable. Maybe we'll venture at some point up here and very soon. And figure out what we need to do. Trying to get over there. Oh boy. Not good, but we can get ourselves back. I hope. I keep my head saying I have to go to bed, and I can just sleep on my sleeping bag. My bobble came out. Yeah, so I think that we will be moving from. The nice thing is, we can easily get everything over. We can hear all the stuff that we have here in that episode. In the maybe we do it in a live stream, because it's been a while since I've done a live stream. So we might be doing some live streams this week. We'll have to see. It depends on how much time I have, what I have going on, and all that good stuff. But we are back here in this Let's Play here in modded. Hopefully. Yeah, I know I just died. That stinks, but whatever. Put those away. Don't need torches because I got this. Bow would be nice if we. In there. Blood, oh my god. Man. Updated cores flu. That's unseeable. I wonder. Oh, it came from a loot bag, I'm guessing. Oh, a good boot thing, isn't it? I wonder if I can. Oh, I just took it out. There's a resource miner. Wait a minute, resource miner. No, it's a miner, but I'm not sure what kind of miner. No, I said I was gonna end this, but that'd be cool. Go figure. Be anything else. Okay. Wait a minute. There's essence. Natural essence. to. Oh, wait. That requires that, so you really do need to go to the end. In this, we almost have, but... That, which is that. Okay, well, natural essence, and it's not okay, so I can't. Oh, I should have a pumpkin. Is there any? Yeah, essence in the pumpkin. There might be pumpkins out there somewhere. Not done that. I have to go to the end. Spawner. Then we'll be all set. Like me to like there's a, oh, I probably, I should've. I found some though. And I found a, oh, come on. I found a lucky block. Dig that up. Okay, good. They are seeable, so that's good. Okay. B. No. Wait a minute. Oh, it's J. Okay. The pumpkin in here. I just threw it in there and didn't learn it. Yeah, that's what it was. Okay. Yeah, I'm wondering what these seeds are good for. Like, if I get the end seed, it requires endstone and purple. Purple we can't easily get. We do have to do the end to get that. Oh, I see. So this corrupted does the same thing. But this way actually gives you a lot more seed. Okay, we should have left that up. Whatever. Magic. So we need to see. Thank you. That's not unseeable. Huh. Interesting. Okay, interesting. That's not what I wanted. Oh, look at both those done. That, this, and that. Both the discs are there. So you got the six right there. Oh, we don't have the 4,000 in there. Let's learn that one. That one in there. Okay, so we gotta cook up. Okay, the emeralds are done. That's for sure. Get down there. Put these emerald guys away. Fire power. Okay, it doesn't. Okay. And what does this? Exactly. Oh, okay. So it gives you essence. Okay, cool. That's what I'm guessing. This essence is from that tier that I got. Okay, got it. Okay. Essence. Birds, okay. Make okay. Okay, these are MCable. Let's do that. And you get two essence. Okay. So that's what we're supposed to get, is those two essences. Okay. Sweet. Okay, yeah, none of this stuff is, that's okay. So then if we just got that, we could get quartz fruit, but we'd need to go to the end to get the purple, which is just regular purple dye. I wonder if we have any purple blocks, because I think you can get purple blocks, right? Alright. I thought maybe I might have some purple. I mean, can't you get that from, like, loot? And from that, I know that. I just thought maybe we could do stone wires. If there's any way to make this. Deal. Bonzo tree. A core. This is what we want to make. Is one of these. These are very cool. They get you a lot of stuff. But you have to go to the end for that. I mean, if we could make this, we wouldn't have to. Because you just do the end purple blocks. Which is poppies, which is what we're trying to make in the first place, so. Lock. Yeah, we don't. Shot. I mean, Chicken. What is it called? To make that, you need. Oh, that's probably from the end anyway. Shards. You need the end stone. Make it, you need to be the end. Okay, yeah, that's what I thought. And then the purple block. Our end cities. Which, if we got one of these, we could easily do it. Once we got these, we could MC them. So it's not, it just. Get into the core. Actually, the whole point of making core this from essence is you can get core fruit, which if we could just go to the end, we could get core fruit. So we wouldn't have to craft it. Yeah. As you go to the end, you can get chorus flute. Bag here, Sidian. Yeah, nothing good. All right, well, I just throw these in here. Need them. Okay, that's the chicken one. Okay. Let's see how the chickens are doing. Got some new ones in here. Okay, so let's grab these out here. So we got this one. Okay. Got this guy. Guy in. Put this guy in. Got some. Okay, so 888. Okay, okay, so 888. 888. 887. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, so so we might have to do the end of that stuff. Don't really want to, but we might have to. Hopefully you enjoyed this episode with the new table. Can hit this horse flute. that out. I really want to get the course fruit so we can get the void mi or miner stuff. But we have to fight the Ender Dragon, which. Wait a minute. Is there any end stuff down in the dungeons? I'll just double check that. We'll check that in the next episode, I guess. But until the next episode here in my modded series, I'm going to save it normally, say it in my videos as we save and exit, obviously. Episode here my modded Let's Play. I know it's been a while. This is a long video. Episode as we shut down the internal server, as it's called. Say my videos now. Bye bye for now.